Well, you know, Tom, this goes back a couple of years ago for Ryback in his match against Mark Henry at WrestleMania. I mean, Ryback was just totally embarrassed in that match by Mark Henry.
Ryback said yesterday on WWE.com that that was the destruction and also the rebirth of Ryback. Chance for him to find his identity moving forward.
I got to talk to Ryback a couple times, Uso, and let me tell you, man, this is one positive individual. I'm not talking about that positive sarcasm and kind of stuff that New Day be doing.
Yeah.
He's straight up positive, man.
He's going for it. 400 plus pounds here from Henry, and he couldn't quite get him up.
I said it was going to be easier said than done.
Man, it's like two bulls in there, ain't it? Two big bulls just about to lock up.
Now Ryback forced to break the hold here by the official. Mark Henry creating space. Oh, and a clothesline.
Oh, no.
That bear hug from Mark Henry. What's it like to be caught in that?
Well, that's worse than a bear hug from a real bear.
Look at that, man. Anaconda run. Like, just every time you breathe, it's sinking. Oh!
Look at the power. Look at Mark Henry. No, couldn't put away Ryback.
Man, he got him up, though.
Well.
And then went back down.
Got him up for a moment, but that could be a pitfall for Ryback come Battleground. What if he does that to Big Show? He could lose a match just like that.
We're going to see how deep the big guy can dig right here. He's going to have to reach way down and come up with something to offset the power of Mark Henry.
He did it!
That's Ryback. That high energy right there. That's that positivity I was talking about earlier. You know he likes to surround himself with colors, right? Orange and blue and yellow.
Yeah.
He said those are his high energy. Oh.
Ryback getting wrapped up for the Beat Home clothesline.
Guys, can he do it?
Here we go, King. We about to find out right now.
Oh, we about to find out.
The world's strongest man is in trouble now. 400-plus pounds on Mark Henry, but Henry going for the world's strongest slam, perhaps.
Nope.
Oh, what a spine buster.
For real, man, Mark Henry landed bad right on
Let's go. Here we go.
Right on his spine.
The straps are down. I mean, it's go time.
It always did for me.
Ryback, can he put away Mark Henry here?
Let's go, Moose! He got him!
400 pounds!
Shot,
shot, baby! Ryback the cover, and Ryback is taking down Mark Henry!
Hey, that's the message to Big Show! That's the message to Big Show and the Miz! Come back down! My boy Shell Shocking everybody! He's Shell Shocking everybody! Shell Shock me! Boy, that was a joke, no Shell Shock me! Shell Shock Tom! Shell Shock Tom, dog!
What a battle! What a match put on by the Intercontinental Champion Ryback!